This thing has a long, long, long history that you see here. This thing here. This was not the first item. The first time when what you see here started, in my case, the schizophrenia, you know, the schizophrenia, the paranoid schizophrenia, it started upon my return from United States of America in 2006, when I have purchased this Hyundai MP3 player, excellent, also a recorder, and was capable to record perhaps several lessons in German. I was practicing German language, listening music. However, after like, that's exactly why I have purchased one. I would use this to go for a walk and listen language practice. After maybe 2 months, the joy was over with. The joy was over with because of this, what you see here, because of this thing here, you see this electricity outlet. This is not the original, this. However, I have never had in my life a smartphone, not even a charger like this, because I didn't need one. Till I was, what was it, in 2017 that I purchased first smartphone, because they have so much terrorized me. They depressed me, they agonized me, they caused me a trauma. They caused me a trauma, heavy trauma, with idea that I'm gonna go and talk on the internet about that you have to go and you're gonna record this and put these things on the internet and shit like this. That's impossible, really, in my case, because they started with a psychiatric idea to institutionalize me, bring me inside a psychiatric institution since my arrival to United States of America in 1995, talking about Slovenian psychiatric institution. Between 95 and August of 2006, I never ever was in Slovenia, except that I was in Slovenia all the time due to extraordinary abductions, renditions, hijacking from Miami, Florida, right here to Slovenia, to Eastern and Western Europe. Literally substituted hostile settings. No, this is real. Literally substituted hostile settings. People that would arrive from the West, talking about Elon Musk, also talking about Zuckerberg, Mark Zuckerberg. Oh, don't worry, they said they're never gonna confirm this shit. Talking about Prince Charles. Substituted, not on a multitude of occasions, not at all. It's a practice Prince Charles started sometimes in maybe 97. He did something like this, would go and eventually stay over in an old psychiatric hospital known as Ljubljana Polje. The hospital was under renovation. It went on later on under renovation. But he started this kind of practice. He would not do this. He started it. He did several times, few times, and would no longer do that kind of stuff. But other people that would participate, negotiations between Western Europe, Eastern Europe, US, Eastern Europe, and so on, that gathered inside of this house since 1995, did. That's why I mentioned people like Elon Musk and so on. And supposed that that would be actually to give me, yes, that would be a help and so on. So for me to go and actually purchase a smartphone, this was like a fucking nightmare. I was traumatized. Every time I went to the shopping mall, whenever I saw this smartphones and stuff like this, I was like, you know, I didn't have such a good time anymore. Inside of the stores, you have a smartphone and stuff like this. I was like, fuck that. Then I became so angry, frustrated with this stuff that I refused to do anything they say. And so there I continued within to purchase digital cameras rather than smartphone. These people completely dumped down me. They traumatized me so much that I would refuse when everybody had the fucking smartphone and so on to go to have anything to do with it. I would even buy regular telephones with the cameras, but I would not want to have, due to trauma, literally, a smartphone until 2016, 2017, when I purchased one for myself and one for my mother. This shit here was the first, this is really good, this Hyundai little MP3 player, was the first casualty of modified adapter, which husband from my niece, from Urška Weber Golob, modified, teached me, gave me a lesson first that you shouldn't do this, you shouldn't do that kind of stuff, you shouldn't do this kind of stuff because it's going to explode. However, it never exploded to me when I was using other appliances, whatever I was using, since I had MP3 players, none of them would go and fucking explode. What this one here actually did, and it was quite fucking loud too. You know, now this is really not recommended that you should do this, that you should do this kind of stuff. But to prove the point, he literally turned adapter into something higher than what it should be. Current used for MP3 player, and it was the original charger this came with, and as a result it blew one up. So this was the first time this shit started. It started upon my return from United States of America, right here in this outlet here that you see, in 2006, after 11 and a half years, for the first time I returned from the US. The first casualty of this bullshit, of this kind of bullshit, was right here with the original adapter with MP3 player. Boom! It is a boom! And it was over with MP3 player. This thing here goes into the same category as this thing here, this thing. And this MP3 player goes to the same category. Two other MP3 players, however, were stolen in between. I had two other MP3 players. They both were stolen. Literally came at the house in Poland, where in front of which MP3 player had fallen me down, and the lady would not fucking return one back. Now you can go and call the police, whatever you want, and whatever, you know.